As the spine ages, the space around the spinal cord can gradually start to tighten due to past injuries or conditions such as osteoarthritis. This can put excessive pressure on the nerve roots, leading to a condition known as spinal stenosis. Some symptoms of spinal stenosis include burning sensations, tingling, numbness, weakness, and pain radiating down the arms and legs. Spinal specialists will usually recommend conservative measures such as oral steroids, steroid injections, and physical therapy, but stenosis will sometimes require surgical intervention. If a patient's stenosis constricts the spinal cord in the neck or cervical spine, surgeons can perform an operation called a cervical foraminotomy to relieve pressure on the spinal nerve as it exits the spine through an opening called the foraminal canal. During a cervical foraminotomy, the surgeon will make an incision on the backside of the neck and gently clear a path by pushing the muscle tissue to the side. After exposing the foraminal canal, the surgeon will clear any debris impinging the nerve root and remove any excess bone constricting the canal. As a minimally invasive surgery, patients can usually leave the hospital within 24 hours. Physicians will require patients to rest for 2 weeks, prescribing a soft collar brace and light pain medication. Depending on the job, patients may return to work after the first 2 weeks, with most patients making a full recovery in about 6 weeks.